Hi guys, I'm James.
I'm Celine. This is Kira.
And this is
Pimples. So today we're going to be opening these pins.
Alrighty.
Again.
So these are our Channel 28 mystery pins that we bought at Disneyland for pin trading night. In our last video, we got a bunch of duplicates, and the only new one that we got was this one, which is bonkers. So now we have 9 out of 12. All we need is PJ and Max, we need Scrooge McDuck, and we also need Baloo from Tailspin. So hopefully we get those, and let's start unboxing.
So I'm gonna go first. I'm gonna pick which one's lucky and which one's not.
So silly.
I'm gonna sense. Warning! Scissors are sharp, so you should not play with it at home.
What? Okay, what do we get? What do we get? I'm excited. Oh, we got another duplicate. We got Darkwing Duck.
You!
Alright. What was that?
Darkwing Duck.
Aww. We got Goof Troop. Okay, so we just unboxed these two, and I think this is the third time that I've gotten these two together. So I'm kind of sensing a little pattern here.
I sense it too.
Oh yeah!
We need one more. Two go. Wait, no.
One more?
No, two.
We need two more.
Yeah!
Two more. Woo!
We need one more. Oh yeah. We need
Alrighty.
One more. We need one more.
So yes, from that box we just got, what is it, PJ and Max, and we also got Baloo. So we are almost done here. Okay guys, so this is the close-up of all of the pins that we did today. So here are the two duplicates that we did. Every single time that I've gotten Goof Troop, Darkwing Duck has followed him. So I think there's definitely a pattern with the way that they box these pins. Here's the back real quick. It says limited edition of 400. Then you have the badge and the pin trading badge right there. Here's our new ones. So we have Baloo from Tailspin. Sorry. And then you also have this Max and PJ pin. These are really cool. They're like half painted in, so I really, really like these pins. And also, now we only need Scrooge McDuck for DuckTales. So we're almost done with this set. We only have two more boxes left to unopen, so hopefully we get them there. Otherwise, we're going to have to do some trading to get him, since this pin set is now long sold out. Here's the back. The backing of these ones are a little bit different. As you can see, the backs are a dark grayish silver. But there you go. Here's the bottom. It says limited edition of 400. And then here's your badge and your pin trading badge. Alrighty. Super cool. Okay, guys. So that's the end of our video today. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, go ahead and give us a like.
And subscribe.
And comment down below which one was your favorite. Also,
we have an Instagram.
Yeah, we also have our Instagram account. I will link the description down below. We post new pictures of pins and our different Disney trips every single day. So be sure to follow us on there. Also, we do giveaways on that one. So you're going to want to follow us so that you can keep up to date with all of the free pins and things that we give away from time to time.
Yeah, the giveaways are always like the plushies.
Yeah, so we usually do one Mickey Memory plush giveaway a month, but we will start giving away pins pretty soon, actually. These Channel 28 pins, I have quite a bit of them, so I will be giving some of them away. So be sure to subscribe and follow us for that. But
so
other than that, guys,
one of them.
Yeah, so you can have a chance at winning one. But other than that, guys, thank you so much for watching again, and we will see you soon. Bye!
Bye!